Here is why 108 nations signed a treaty. It's called the Nuclear Test Ban Treaty. Radioactive fallout from atomic testing is a biological risk. That's why the United States, during the Kennedy-Johnson administration, joined with other nations in halting poisonous atomic tests in the atmosphere. President Johnson will not break this treaty for as long as all the other nations honor it. On November 3rd, vote for President Johnson. The stakes are too high for you to stay home.